So if I talk about the transpose of a matrix, if you will change rows into columns, change rows into columns and columns into rows, then जो मैट्रिक्स आपको मिलेगी, then after this which matrix you will get, that matrix will be the transpose of the matrix. Let's see example. जैसे हमारे पास एक example A equal to A B C D, ये वहाँ पर matrix थी, तो हम transpose of matrix को किससे represent करते हैं, A dash से represent करते हैं. Now what will happen? Now the row will be converted into column. This is the row, this is the row, this is the R1, this is the R2, this is the C1, this is the C2. So what I will write down? I will write down like this: A, B, C, D. Okay? So this is the transpose.